Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
So friends, earlier we did the first colligative property, that is relative lowering of vapor pressure, and now we are talking about the second colligative property, that is elevation boiling point. And what does elevation boiling point means? So before that, we should know what is boiling point. Let us see. So friends, before knowing what is elevation boiling point, we should know what is boiling point. So let us see the definition of it, and according to that we'll understand. So boiling point is nothing but the temperature at which the vapor pressure of a liquid solution or a substance is in equilibrium with atmospheric pressure. So boiling point is usually related to liquids, and every liquid has its own boiling point. So the temperature that we should provide so that the vapor pressure that is exerted by the liquid when it is in a solution form, it should be in one atmosphere. Basically, it should turn into a gas, and then only at that temperature that we are providing to the liquid is known as the boiling point of the liquid. So now the boiling point of the liquid, the concept has been clear to you. I hope you had understand what is boiling point. The similarly, if I would take an example, the water has a boiling point of 100 degrees Celsius, which means at 100 degrees Celsius, we are converting the liquid solution or the vapor pressure of the liquid into one atmospheric pressure. So every liquid or every component has its own boiling point. And now let us see what is elevation in boiling point. So as on your screen, it is mentioned, the definition of elevation boiling point is, it is the difference between boiling point of a solution and boiling point of pure solvent. The difference between boiling point of solution and boiling point of pure solvent. So it is denoted by delta TB, which is equals to TB minus T naught P. Here TB is nothing but boiling point of pure solution minus T naught B, boiling point of pure solvent. In this case, you should know that boiling point of solution is more compared to the boiling point of a solvent. Why? Because a pure solvent consists of only one component, that is solvent, while solution is made up of at least two components, that is solute and solvent. So more energy is being required that should be given to the solution, so as its vapor pressure should be equals to one atmosphere pressure, and hence the solution has more boiling point compared to the pure solvent. I would give you an example. Since we know that water has a boiling point of 100 degrees Celsius, in this case water has no other solute mixed in it, so water is now a pure component, or water is now a pure solvent. But if I mix some solutes like sugar or urea in the same quantity of water, then the boiling point will be increased, might be 101, might be 102. So now the water which is now mixed with a solute is now a solution, and hence the boiling point of the solution is increased. That's the reason we write TB minus T naught B, and the TB has a larger value compared to the TB naught. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video and you have understood the concept of what is boiling point and what is elevation in boiling point. So don't forget to subscribe ekeeda.com, and please do share with your friends too. Thank you so much.